The commands of the scriptures, elders and teachers, when acted upon, liberate us from the negativities of the mind. Swami Tejomayananda.